Right now we are at Netaji Subhas Place station and we are going towards the new Netaji Subhas Place station on the Pink Line. This is a walkway that connects the old station of the Red Line with the new station of the Pink Line. It's quite a long walkway of 250 meters. There are no travelators like the one in Rajouri Garden station. So let's head to the new station.
ट्रेनों को तीन रेखा के अंदर रखें।
As you can see, these are the new platform screen doors. These are half height platform screen doors, just like the Magenta line. They will be operational on all the stations of Magenta and Pink line in the future. The station looks very beautiful. It's quite empty today, it's just the first day, but later on people will start coming. this is Shakarpur station. There is a service track here for maintenance. That's why it has three platforms.
Doors will open on the right. Please mind the gap.
Station Punjabi Bar West hai.
Next station is Punjabi Bar West.
Now we are going to pass through a cantilever bridge built over the Indian Railways line. This is it. There are four such cantilever bridges on this stretch.
Please do not play music inside the train.
Now we are passing below the operational green line. This is the second cantilever bridge. It is built over the Punjabi Bagh underpass.
Punjabi Bagh West. Darwaze bayi taraf khulenge. Kripya savdhani se utre.
Punjabi Bagh West. Doors will open on the left. Please mind the gap.
Right now the train is quite empty, as you can see. I have the whole first coach almost to myself. These are the new handrails. Now they have three separate rods, so people now can lean against them and have a better comfortable experience.
Agra station ESI hospital hai.
PSI Hospital.
This is the busy stretch of Delhi, the Ring Road. The primary reason this line has been made is to decongest the traffic on the Ring Road. Once operational fully, this line will be the longest line of Delhi Metro with 60 km almost. I used to travel on this road for the past 6 years and saw this line being built right in front of my eyes. Now I'm very happy to be part of this line and taking a ride in it. Now we are reaching the ESI Hospital station. It is being built next to the ESI Hospital, which you can see.
ESI Hospital. Darwaze baayi taraf khulenge. Kripya saavdhani se utre.
ESI Hospital. Doors will open on the left. Please mind the gap.
The next station is Rajouri Garden. It is connected to the blue line.
Gari or station ko swachh rakhne ke liye kripya hame sahyog dein.
Please help us to keep trains and stations clean.
You can see the station from here. The connection is made through a walking bridge, also known as travelators, which are found at the Terminal 3 of Delhi Airport and in many airports also. We'll show you how those travelators are.
Rajouri Garden. Darwaze bayi taraf khulenge. Blue line ke liye kya se bande? Kripya saavdhani se utre.
Rajouri Garden. Doors will open on the left. Interchange here for the blue line. Please mind the gap.
That's the blue line there. This connecting bridge has been made over the pink line tracks as there was no space underneath the platforms.
Thank you.
That's the Blue Line train, and this is the new traveling bus. And that's the traffic jam.